first you have to be in the scores position while receiving the smash. Stay low as much as you can to defend the smash. Number second is don't use too much twist, use your arms only. Number three, I suggest some gym exercises like agility, tapping and quick lunges that will help you. Fourth point is increase your flexibility and mobility and increase your reach.